surprises to see that the Red Sea, and indeed the entire belt of the Gulf region, presents a very unique geographical makeup of a huge geostrategic importance to the Horn of Africa, the Sahel, Asia, Europe, and it is indeed a pivotal gateway in regional and global international trade.
Well, that's CS Wamalwa in Manama. Now, let's take a short commercial break at this moment, but we'll be right back.